Hey everyone, Grant Alexander here. Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you another way of using thin strips of wood, like I did in my previous video, which I'll link down below, the 8 tips and tricks on thin strips of wood. In today's video, I'm going to be making one of these wreaths. So stay tuned and I hope you enjoy. you enjoyed that video where I made this wreath out of thin strips of scrap wood. If you did, I'd appreciate it if you'd give it a thumbs up. And if you're new here, please consider subscribing. I really like the way it turned out, and I think it would be a great addition to anyone's craft show inventory. They're really fun and easy to make, and they use up those little bits of scrap wood that you're just not sure what to do with. So, until next time, cheers, and have a great day.